Like the puppet from Five Nights at Freddy's.